Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Topper's World. Here I'm going to share with you very important and practically useful IELTS speaking tips that will help you to get higher band score. It has been seen that students sometimes make certain mistakes and they are on very much track of getting good score, but these mistakes reduce their score. These are very common mistakes that I'm going to share with you, and I'm also going to give you some tips. The first thing that the student did, they should avoid using words like moreover, hence, therefore, in addition to, or contrast in speaking. I know that they have been preparing for IELTS for last couple of months and they become habitual of using these words in writing tasks too. But these words should not be used in speaking because these words are too formal, can be only suitable in writing, and when we use them in speaking, they make our speaking unnatural. Instead of these words, you should use conventional words like actually, another thing, clearly, I mean to say, but, and this will give a natural flow to your speaking. Instead of using word hence and therefore, you should say so. And for moreover, you can say and another thing. The second most important point that I would like to share with you, that sometimes students, in order to put more impression on examiner, they use very long sentences and memorize sentences. These crammed sentences are only good to get 5 band in speaking. But if you are interested to get 6.5 or 7 or even more, then you have to use natural language. So do not use complicated language or too many complex sentences. For example, if the examiner asks you the question, which is your favorite color? So you can simply answer that my favorite color is pink or blue. But say answering in such a way like, as far as the colors are concerned, they play a very important role in our life. And if you ask me my favorite color, that is none other than pink. So this is unnecessarily giving sentences or making deliberately answer longer. This is not going to work. It would, on the other hand, have a negative impression. Next simple question is, when do you go to work? You should simply answer that I go to work early in the morning. It's not like that walk is very important in our life and we should go walk both morning and evening. If you ask me my personal opinion, then I tell you that morning is the best time for walk. This is the wrong way of answering. Another example is, what type of songs youngsters like to listen? So simply tell the types of songs that nowadays youngsters like to listen. Like you can say beat song, rock or rap. Often many students use this phrase like, that is an interesting question. And the question is very simple. And I don't know why the students say that is an interesting question. For example, if examiner asks you, do you like to drink hot or cold water? And if you answer your question by using this phrase, that is an interesting question. Why this is an interesting question? This is a simple question. So don't unnecessarily use, flattery or do buttering of to the examiner by saying that, this is an interesting question. This is unnecessary, or we can say that meaningless praise that you are showering on the examiner. Examiners are very smart people and they understand that you are now trying to exaggerate the answers or exaggerate the praise that in order to get more score from the examiner. So be natural, don't use such kind of words. Many students use a phrase like that's it to end their answer. This is unnatural way. Examiner can understand that you have finished your answer and he or she will ask the next question. So don't use this expression like that's it to show that you have finished your answer. You should keep on speaking, and when the examiner realizes that you have given sufficient answer, he will move or she will move to the next question. Fifth is, do not stare at the examiner. Some students often misunderstood eye contact. They believe that just gazing at the examiner in eye to eye is eye contact, 100% eye contact. they think that it will show their confidence level. But it makes very awkward situation for both of you as a student and as an examiner. You should pay maximum attention towards the examiner, but in between you can change the directions of your eyeballs left, right or down. But you know, in 1 minute you should have 20 to 30 seconds look at the examiner. More you know, totally looking at eye to eye is very unawkward situation. So avoid such kind of awkward situations and behave naturally as if you are talking to your friends or family members, the same way you should speak over there with the examiner. And the point number six is, do not unnecessarily elaborate any point and cover the answers of next questions that examiner is going to ask you. It has been often seen by the by us that when the students answer, they give unnecessarily more answers, next questions answers, and they finish the examiner's next question. So this will also reduce your score. Only answer that points which are asked by the examiner. And the last is, do not use unconventional vocabulary to put impression on examiner. Yes, this is very important because sometimes students use very high level, very hard, unconventional words that you can't even see in any novel or in newspaper or magazine. So might be possible that examiner himself or herself does not know those words. So that will be a very tough situation. So use only those words which we often hear or listen in our daily routines. If you have to, for example, you have to use word stupid, but instead of saying stupid, you say a very old English word like nincompoop, which is a very big word, but this word is not very common in these days. So you are going to lose your score. Always use those words which people are familiar with, that you often hear or listen on TV news channels or in films, or you read those words in newspaper. So if you keep in mind these 7 points, they are very important according to me. So you will get very high score in IELTS speaking. Thank you very much for watching this video.